this journey started, it's almost 1.5 years that we've shot for this film, and this was a long journey. So everybody in this film became a family because we shot for so long. We had no option. We had to become a family. So we have extreme memories with this film, and I would like to thank all the cast and crew, the technical department, the ADs, the camera people, everybody, because it's all of their effort which is going to come out and which you guys are going to notice. Thank you, Sukumar sir, for actually first of all making this film so that we could become a part of this film. So thank you so much. Thank you, Chandramouli sir, for believing and for believing that I could do this character. Thank you to everybody. Thank you to Ganesh sir. Thank you to everybody in this cast and crew. Thank you, Thota sir, for creating such amazing sets that we could enjoy working on their sets. Thank you to all the cast and crew members, to all my to my mother, to my father, to my aunt, uncle, everybody, because it was such a beautiful experience to working with these senior actors and the support that they gave us. Thank you, GV. I don't thank you much, but thank you for being such a supportive actor. Not just being a supportive actor, but being a supportive friend. And I was the way he helped me being there on the sets when I didn't know Tamil and I had problems conversing in Tamil, conversing the dialogues. His team, everybody, Savri, Anthony. So there are certain people I really want to thank from the bottom of my heart for being on the set for me mentally, because it's just not the acting, it's the pressure that you're going through. Thank you, Sesh. Thank you so much. This guy helped me a lot from the dialogues, from the mental pressure, from taking everything. And the times I was not feeling well, the times I was not feeling good, thank you so much. Also, the person that I want to thank, the person that was the biggest strength for me in this film was Meghna. She's right here, and she was the one who was there for me throughout the film, from doing my costumes, from being there as a friend, as a mother, and for taking all my pressure and taking it equally. She didn't need to do it, and I've never thanked you for anything, but thank you so much. You have been the biggest pillar for me in this film, so thank you. And thank you so much. I really want you guys to see the film. Thank you to all the media people for coming, for accepting Arjun Reddy's Preeti, and still showering love. And I hope you see us in this film and show the love. And it's a beautiful film. It's the songs are beautiful. It goes to GV. The songs are beautiful, and I hope you all love this film. It's going to be out in theater soon. I hope you go watch it with your family, your friends, your grandparents, your brother, sister, boyfriend, girlfriend, anybody. Still going to be entertaining. So go watch the film, and I hope you all love it. Thank you.